I was just getting ready to talk about being in certain climates in certain parts of the world. Sometimes we run across things like horseflies or certain insects or mosquitoes or moths or whatever this thing is, this butterfly moth thing that wants to play. And that's how I engage it, instead of getting irritated. So I see people walking out in nature who obviously aren't used to being out in nature in the first place. And obviously as well, if you have dirty skin, dirty sweat, dirty insides, that stuff is going to be leaking out. And so your sweat is going to be filled with sugars and oils and smells that attracts certain insects and mosquitoes. And and these horseflies that love to bite. So what I do is I use it as a game. And I dance and play with them. And yes, if they get too aggressive, I may swat them a little bit. To let them know that I'm not in the mood to be bit. But, yeah. There's a reason why you attract certain things to you. And whenever you're in nature, it's going to become very obvious immediately, the kind of state that you're in. Because all of life around you is going to respond, oh, he's off. It's, oh, I found a play partner, that's good. Nature is going to respond to how clean you are, how, what kind of thoughts you're engaging, if you're even engaging thought. That's why if you want to meditate or be in stillness or even engaging in quote-unquote working out or just play, or if you're hungry, go out in the wild and educate yourself about herbs that are good for certain areas of the body. Smell the flowers. Take in the pollen. Play with nature. Take in of nature. Allow it to remind you of your inner nature. So yes, these clips that I'm going to show are just me being in nature, goofing around. Also, you know, getting a little bit of a workout in, just in that goofiness and in modes of play. Just finding things around you. There's all sorts of different ways to engage the body, to engage anything and everything can become a workout, or you can... I can lift those things up over there. I can jump on them. I can balance on them. I can just run around. I can climb trees. I can do pull-ups on the trees. I can do inverted sit-ups. You know, it's the only limit is your own imagination. And best of all, I can be barefoot. And where I'm at also, there's large rocks I can carry around, do stone lifts. If you guys can hear that right now, it's a nice size horsefly. Alright, so yeah, enjoy, there's some wildlife in there. just pictures of the lake that the area is around. I think I was throwing pebbles in the lake at one point, trying to skip them, and just, you know, working on flowing. Anytime I'm out in nature, I just release the mind, release into the nature, and just flow with it. Allow the inspiration to well up and allow that to guide you. Go off the path. Go out into the nature and just find your own path. All right, yeah, so enjoy. Man, he really wants to land on me. Whoa! Oh man, he's going for it. He's going for it. Oh. sure Mama's gonna be back. Oh, nope, there she is up there. Yeah, I'm not gonna get my eyes picked out. Bomb. Some lamb's quarters. It gets really rough and papery whenever it gets a little older, bigger leaves. But usually the smaller and younger ones are still tender enough to munch on out in the wild. Violet greens. Wild lettuce. Maybe a type of mustard. More wild lettuce. There is also leeks that grow around here when the time's right. Just in a small little area, there's quite a bit to forage on.